clear. I didn't rape her. I would never rape anybody. You know me. I swear, I didn't do it. It was Trip.
No, I don't know you. I thought I did. I thought you were so open and honest. I loved that about you. But you weren't so open and honest about tying your mother up and drugging her. You kind of held that one back.
Claire, let me explain.
No, I took you to my bedroom to have sex with you, and your mother was across the other side of town hallucinating because of you.
My entire life, my mother has always screwed things up for me. But this time, I had a job at Titan. I met you, but none of that mattered to her. All that matters, all that ever matters to her is Trip. You know what that feels like, don't you? You told me that Trip and Theo, they wanted Sierra, and you always felt like you were second best.
Yeah. Yeah, and I obsessed over it. I drove myself so crazy that I lost my mind and tried to set her on fire. Yourself crazy until you finally snapped.
Okay, this is not what you think.
Oh, come on, what happened to no cliches?
Gabby just showed up here out of nowhere.
It's Rafe's birthday.
Oh, I see. Instead of sending a card, you just show up at Tamira Enterprises and throw yourself at the new CEO.
No, I came here to see Rafe, and as soon as I landed, I heard that Jake was promoted, so I came to congratulate him.
Oh, in that very special way that only you can do.
Gabby showed up here to get me to put Gabby Sheik back under the Tamara umbrella. I asked her for a business proposal. She gave me a more personal proposal. It's like you said, she threw herself at me.
Really? I threw myself at you? Okay, you and I can both agree that Jake's telling you that I threw myself at him is just a disgusting example of his huge male ego.
You know something, Gabby? I think it's your huge ego. You think you can unceremoniously dump any man and then return whenever you feel like it and just win him back with your irresistible self.
Actually, I don't think that, but what I do know is that Jake and I, what we had was something, let's call it special, beyond special. See, our attraction to each other was off the charts.
Gabby, leave.
No, I can't in good conscience leave. You know what? I will admit that we may be over for now. But I do care about you as a friend, and I do think you should know a few things about Kate if you're gonna get in even deeper.
I mean, I guess that would explain why she had all of those clippings of us. You know, why she was trying to break up my parents' marriage. I don't know, maybe even why she tried to get you in bed with her, but I don't really understand why she would blame my dad. I mean, my dad didn't even know she existed. My dad would never deliberately turn his back on his own daughter.